6 and 6 on the run, taking us to McCamel, Matthews, and Breezy. Here comes Red Oak, Oklahoma. I don't know if you're listening. I
that was a big dirt claw.
I should have threw it back at her.
There was a big one that bounced off.
It bounced off my hat. It kind of broke up. It was a little bit weird. I seen it coming over my face.
It's on your hat, though.
Yeah.